Welcome to another episode of Behind the Science on Location. I'm your host, Jennifer Fournier. Sometimes I'm overwhelmed by how much time I have to spend on sample preparation. It would be great to put all my samples on a robot and have it do all the work. But I'm intimidated by automation for a few reasons. There are so many options. I'm not exactly sure where to get started, and I'm not an automation engineer. So let's take a trip to Hamilton Robotics to see if we can make my automation dreams come true. So here I am in Franklin, Massachusetts at Hamilton Robotics, and I'm so excited. Let's go and check it out.
Hi, are you Jen Fournier?
Hi, I am.
Hi, Mike Moradi. Nice to meet you. Welcome.
Hi, Mike. Nice to meet you, too. Actually, I'm hoping that you can help me. Mm-hmm. So I have some challenges in the lab. In particular, I do a lot of manual pipetting, so my hand's been killing me, and I have a ton of samples that I just need help with.
Absolutely.
So I came here because I think I need a robot.
Oh, yeah. Well, when you ask for a robot, I think that's funny because we are Hamilton Robotics, but we actually deliver automation solutions to the laboratory.
Well, that sounds perfect too.
Yes, and so we offer anything from the entry level, like you said, you have very complex solutions in high volume. So it really depends on what you need. What are your requirements for the laboratory?
Well, I have a variety of different requirements. Mm-hmm. So I sometimes have about 20 samples, all the way up to 100 samples.
Oh, wow.
Plus I have simple to complex workflows. Mm-hmm. Is there anything that could fit my needs?
Absolutely. So Hamilton Robotics offers all of those solutions, like I said, from the entry level all the way up to complex systems. And we have a demo lab here. Would you like to come in and see?
I would love to see.
All right, come on in.
Now this is a robot.
This is an automation solution.
A little bit more about what we're looking at?
Sure, this is our flagship product called the Vantage. And as you can see, it has a bunch of different technology, a bunch of different capability. It's very flexible. We have the ability to run any method on the Vantage, and as long as it meets your needs to the lab.
Well, that sounds great, but I have to be honest with you. My manual method is a good one, so I get great data. However, like I said, I have lots of samples. It's taking me a ton of time, not to mention my hand.
Sure.
So how can I make sure that my manual method and the automation one is just as reproducible, if not better?
A lot of the technology that goes into building these systems actually focuses on reproducibility, consistency, sample tracking, and things like that that is actually built in innate to the system. So, but the real proof is in the data. Do you want to go look at the data?
Yeah, let's take a look.
All right. In this example, Waters recently tested the ProteinWorks in-solution digestion kit with the goal of comparing the reproducibility performance of manual hand pipetting versus an automated method using the Hamilton Star. As you can see in the figure, in terms of reproducibility, automation consistently outperforms the manual process. Think about that type of reproducibility applied to every sample, every day. It's the story of why automation adds value for you. Saves you from injury, processing all of those samples, but at the same time, automation provides significant time savings so you can work on other important scientific discoveries and not be bound to the bench.
Mike, that data looks pretty compelling. Mm-hmm. I know that workflow, and it's quite complex, so you're starting to convince me. But as I look around the room, I see a lot of diverse options. Do I need to be an engineer to run these platforms?
So absolutely not. As you look around the room, we provide different flexible solutions. Over there, we have the Lab Elite Decapper. We have the Microlab Star. And we also have the SAM HD. And these solutions are assay ready. Any lab technician can run them. They're very flexible. And as you look at the Vantage, as you can see, it may look complicated, but it's really not. It's a plug and play solution where the hardware and software are built to be user friendly.
Great, so it sounds like you have me covered when it comes to my workflow. But the other aspect of automation is reagent prep. And I don't want to be at the bench making reagents all day to go onto my platform. Is there a good solution for this?
Absolutely, and that's where our partnership with Waters is so important. Waters understands the chemistry and knows how to scale up the reagents, where Hamilton understands the instrumentation, and together we provide an assay-ready workstation, a fully integrated system that, in my mind, is a dream partnership.
My dreams of automation don't seem so daunting if we have partnerships like the one between Waters and Hamilton. At Waters, we know the chemistry and the science. And at Hamilton, they know the robots, automated solutions, and engineering. Consumables and automation platforms, when working together, can form a combination of technologies that help to streamline complicated workflows. To find out what applications we have automated, go to the link below and join us next time for another episode of Behind the Science on Location.